concert king. Martin Yavera celebrated his 40 years in showbiz with a special concert at the Walt Disney Concert Hall in downtown Los Angeles.
Every time I come here, I really test my lineup and see if Los Angeles likes me, then there's a good chance that the other 50 states are gonna like me. It's always been training ground here in Los Angeles. But to celebrate my 40th anniversary here at the Walt Disney Concert Hall, that's something I never dreamt of.
From couples on group dates to longtime fans, for many in the sold-out crowd, Martin has remained a favorite for many reasons.
This is how much we love Martin.
Their anniversary.
This is for couples.
I'm watching Martin since with Pops Fernandez.
Some 1,500 of them filled the venue and were not disappointed.
And while the longtime Capamilia star dazzled the audience with the classics, he also made sure that this 40th concert anniversary was also a family affair.
The show kicked off with an introduction by news anchor Cher Calvin. Other guests also joined Martin on stage, from a duet with OPM legend Joey Albert to an appearance by the Black Eyed Peas' Apple Diep, who introduced a video montage of stars honoring Martin and his career.
It was really a shocker. It made it seem a little longer than I expected, but it was such a welcome moment for me that people from my colleagues, my idols in the industry, saying such kind words to me.
But the biggest surprise of the night was his three sons, Robin, Ram, and Santino, joining him on stage.
Ram, he's more of an animator. He wants to be the next Filipino in Pixar. Uh-huh. And Santino, of course, he's all these different issues throughout his life. This is going to be his challenge forever. And he's been trying to find his magic for many, many years. Was it the piano? Was it the violin? Was it whatever? Was it memorizing the patterns of things, cards, numbers? I mean, why not take him to Vegas and win some money, right? It's not going to happen because he wants to be a drummer.
Wow.
So we were able to put all of that together in very little time. And what a special day on my 40th anniversary.
The Concert King will be back in the U.S. soon. The headline, Asap Natinto, live in Las Vegas.
They called me and they said, there's no way in the world that we're going to go to your neck of the woods, Las Vegas, on November 5, and bring Asap to Las Vegas. You have to be there. Join us for Asap in Las Vegas. It's a first since the pandemic. Hopefully this will be a sign of greater things to come.
The show will take place on November 5 at the Orleans Arena, and tickets for ASAP can be found at mytfc.com/ASAP in Vegas. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.